everybody to give it up for East Coast Metal. Give it up for Twisted Sister!
I just want to comment a little bit on the fact that the lyrics to Ace of Spades are on the stage. You don't know the lyrics to Ace of Spades. All right, anyway. That song, We're Not Gonna Take It, has gotten a little watered down over the years, we admit it. It has been used in sporting events, political rallies, television shows, movies. It was even used, We're Not Gonna Take It was used for a women's premenopausal medication. Wait, don't judge us. Now, you say, Twisted Sister, how can you let your song, your art, be used for a woman's premenopausal medication? I'll have you know, that medicine stopped vaginal dryness. And we are against vaginal dryness. Show of hands, who here is against vaginal dryness? I mean, I'm against vaginal dryness. A couple more years and you're shooting dust out of that thing. You'll be begging for that shit. I think smoke just came out of it. Oh, it's no dust. Don't worry. Anyway, Frankie, are you ready to rock? It's time to do the other song.